Hey, what's up, CP fam? Christina here with Thursday's workout of the day. So just like last week, we had some running, some farmer's carries last Thursday, and today we have the same kind of style, but we have some push-ups in there because we have Murph on Monday, and might as well get a little bit more prep, right? So what we have, 4 rounds for time of 100-meter farmer's carry, 15 push-ups, plus a 400-meter run. So for the farmer's carry, we want you guys to have an object in both hands, whether that's 2 dumbbells, kettlebells, jugs of cat litter, buckets, whatever, the more creative, the better. And if you do have an awesome object, send us a picture because we'd love to see it. So have some fun there. And then if they're 2 different weights, that's okay. Just switch hands whenever. It should take about a minute for that 100 meters. So think of it, if you guys are not going to the track, then it would be about 30 seconds out and then 30 seconds back. After that, the push-ups, try to make these perfect. So if you have to use kind of a bench or a box, something to elevate yourself in order to keep your core tight and elbows in close, then you can do that. And then the last thing is a 400 meter run. Also, if you're not at the track, then it should be about 2 minutes. So you can go a minute out and a minute back from wherever you're starting from. Have some fun. It's only 4 rounds, but move well, move with a purpose. Warm up, 10 minutes jog, great time to kind of mark out where you guys are gonna be doing your farmer's carries and your run. Beginner warm up and skill transfer exercises, make sure you do that. And then just 10 minutes dynamic range of motion, get moving, prep the push-ups a little bit. And yeah, enjoy your guys' Thursday. We'll see you guys soon.